My name is Karl-Heinz Brandenburg, and I'm nowadays professor at Ilmenau Technical University and the director of the Fraunhofer Institute for Digital Media Technology. I was lucky to be able to contribute to the MP3 audio coding standard. I'm definitely proud of it, and I still sometimes feel like in a dream, can this really be true? Now we see MP3 everywhere. 10 years ago, when the commercial success began to materialize, it was very difficult to find actually companies who wanted to build the products. I think it's important to work for the people, to do something which people enjoy. So I'm very happy that I can help people to enjoy music and want to continue on that. We need more people willing to spend their money on crazy new ideas, because that's really what will help us in the future.